Alright, welcome to another vlog. So, starting off the vlog here in Econ, and literally just got here, so. Oh god, what are we doing today? Ooh, another, more, a class assignment for a book that we're reading. There we go. We're reading Freakonomics. Great day in, economics, and, so, now we got lunchtime with friends.
Kevin! Yeah!
You see, he has
Aiden
the most...
refers to me as the homosexual space cowboy, because I got a cowboy hat and I'm, like, all pink. Yeah, and I got a tutu.
And not only that, he has, like, the most spirited...
Yeah, I should have won most spirited, well.
Yeah, well, what's up with this? I mean, come on, look at
exactly.
Look what
and
he's
I dress
wearing.
Up, I dress, look, I dress up every single day.
Yeah. Yeah, he like dressed up every single day.
I wore flannel on pajama day. I wore a unicorn onesie.
Yeah.
On comfy cozy day, I brought a snuggie and a neck pillow. It's rigged.
And he posted it on his
Senior
Instagram
supporters
as well.
Senior supporters are rigged.
Oh, Eduardo's got the
shocker.
You're about to
get the shocker. Are you slave?
Time for acting. And yes, I changed my hat because I need to add more pink on there. Of course, I got this as well. See, more of that, more pink. Pink all, mostly all over me. There was like more pink that I couldn't find, which was, I had these pink glasses. There's like these pink, oh yeah, you can all that. I mean, feels like. I know. Look at that. There's all the lays right here. All these feathers of.
There's like a lot of feathers.
I know, like I wore this during the other student week as well. It's on the other color of my class. Okay, so yeah, I've been wearing that. So, guess what? I brought it back again. Shout out to my boys right there.
Shout out to your mom.
Yeah. Shout out to Jay Face.
For the visiting Justin-Siena Braves. Number two, a senior, Barrett Donahoe. Senior number 10, Landon Mistaker. A senior number 21, Kevin Galvin.
This guy's a
junior number 24, Solomon Anatoni. And a junior number 32, Liam McDevitt. The Braves are coached by David Bernice, assisted by John Nesman. Casa Grande Gaucho.
Casa Grande went to tip off, so we had Noah Bailey with the ball. Now pass it to Nate, and then we got Taiju. And then we got Noah Bailey again with the ball. Taiju with the bat. Here it comes with the layup. Right now, Scott Nave with the ball. Pass it to Noah. He's gonna. Garrett Siebels. Oh! Garrett Siebels with two shots. Here's the first one. And Garrett completes the first shot.
Hey, what grade are you in? Fifth?
Jeez.
And here's the second shot. And Garrett ties it up.
Hey, pussy! That man, that guy's a boy!
Justin-Siena, number 10 with the... Oh! Ooh, Garrett blocked it.
Yeah,
I caught it on the blog. Caught it on the blog. Scott Nami with a three!
Hey, watch that back screen! It's coming! It's coming! We gotta
he shoots
that.
A three here.
We gotta switch that!
Missed a three-pointer.
Hey, we gotta switch that screen!
Oh, boy. Taizu, we got Nate, Garrett, Scott with, uh-oh.
Sit down.
He's got, oh no.
Hey, good move, down there.
That was a nice shot.
That was a good move. That's a good move.
Come on. Justin-Siena. Completes a shot. So now it's 5-4.
Garrett, break away, baby.
Noah Bailey with the aw.
Someone get in there for the old board.
Oh boy.
You're weak.
21.
Big boy move. That guy looks like an idiot, dude.
Oh. All right, Scott Nowy. Garrett Siegel's, uh-oh. He's getting... For right now, it's the end of the first quarter. Casa Grande in the lead with a score of 11-9. Tony. Second quarter.
I see what you do, baby!
Second shot.
I see what he does.
Yeah! I thought he had it. Now we gotta make it. There you go, there you go. Come on. Ooh. Okay. Gotta dunk it, Garrett. Oh, come on.
You got no touch, bro.
That was no
ET.
No.
Let's go, we got numbers! No, come on! We got a 4-on-3. We got a 4-on-3, bro.
Oh. There you go. Oh, no, no, no. Come on, block it, block it. Block it, come on. Let's do this. There you go. Yes. We got halftime. Casa Grande is now in the lead with the score of 28-19. The third quarter, here they are. Yo, the boys right there. Here they go.
Jay Food.
We need J-Face PT. Like, we need J-Face PT.
We do. We need some J-Face PT.
Yeah.
Hey, Kevin,
say J-Face. J-Face PT!
Mondo!
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 J-Face PT!
Yes, sir! Hey, Mondo!
J-Face PT is gonna get the two shots. Quiet, quiet. There. That's number one. Number one.
Hey, shut up for J-Face.
Hey, J-Face PT.
Auto.
There we go. That's two shots. J-Face PT.
Hey, Mondo, hey. Coach Mondo, I'm holding the first one. I get the ball, for real. That's what I would do. What do you do? Hit it? Hit your shots up.
Oh! Go! Dunk it! Oh my god! Come on, block it, block it! You gotta block it! Block it! Five, four. Come on, I wanna see a dunk! Oh, three-pointer. There we go. That's what we need. That's definitely what we need, a three-pointer. Come on, I want to see a slam dunk. Or I also want to see an ankle breaker. Come on, J-Face. Oh. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now the end of the third quarter, so Casa Grande is in the lead with the score of 42-30.
I want to see River and Kevin Kev Vlogs collab in the next 2 weeks.
Okay. And you love Casa.
I want to see it. I want to see it.
Don't worry,
no. A break or challenge collab.
Look out. Oh my god. We had a ball almost hit us, so we'll get it. Maybe River and I collab a YouTube video. So yeah, we'll probably do like a challenge or something.
Shoot it! Hit it!
Nice one. Nice
Nate,
shot.
You're cute. Nate, you're cute. Nate, you're cute.
We're gonna win anyway. We're gonna win. Jay face. Oh, Elijah. Eli.
Oh, sh-
Don't hit the TV.
Oh. I love it!
Woo! Yo, man. Nice job. What's up, man?
What's up, Kevin?
What's up?
Wait, no.
Right now,
oh, I'll get out of the way. Yeah. There they are. Joe, they need you. They need you. They need you.
No.
Whoa. That's it? Okay. Shot, another shot, another shot. There you go. There, ooh. Yeah, there you go. That's what we need on the vlog right here. Oh, I'm gonna end off the vlog. So, if you like the video, thumbs it up. Also hit the subscribe if you're new here. And yeah, winter formal is tomorrow night, and I'll be there. So I'll see you tomorrow night. Peace.